Another interesting thing don't happen no Makurai people. Peter Obi of the Labour Party don't clash with the presidency over new presidential jet. Now, since this man hear him, as in, since the moment he just hear and say they want buy new presidential jets for our president Bola Ahmed Tinubu and our vice president to be Kashim Shettima, in just the para where he no get joy at all at all. And in that process, he can talk some kind things to my Makurai people. I will yarn you all of them. But before I give you the details and the things we're in yarn, I want first welcome you back to Anointed Lady TV. Listen now, they give on our ubunge and legitimate news on the things and things we happen for inside the country Nigeria. So if you never subscribe to this channel, I beg make you try to subscribe and make you turn on the notification bell so that as they bring the news they come, then you first get the updates and you will get them sharp sharp. So my correct person here, make I take you back to the cocoa of the hour. The Tory be say the Labour Party presidential candidate will be Mr. Peter Obi. Now on Monday, 9 con the talk say the plan where the federal government gets to go buy new aircraft for the presidential fleet, say that plan it don't make sense at all. And in consider Yanu say this move is very much insensitive. While Nigerians now they suffer, they struggle with economic hardship, and the hardship serve and the federal government their policies now bring and come. Now that same federal government will bring policies come we make contribute with the suffer. Now still want go buy a new aircraft for the president. See that kind of level, it don't make sense at all. Not be small while I'm a correct people. As the presidency hear all these things where Peter Obi of the Labour Party they talk at, you know that they call swift response because now sharply now they reply Peter Obi. They can't describe Peter Obi comments as insensitive. They can't they wonder if Peter Obi no like the man will be our president Bola Ahmed Tinubu, whether he wants to make in the fly for aircraft we get fought so that last the man can go by Abina which level. And now the special advisor to the our president will be Bola Ahmed Tinubu on information and strategy, the man named Bayo Onanuga. Now he can hear this one on Monday as in the follow to the people they talk. Oga Onanuga called the axe so say whether Peter Obi now he wants to make our president by whether now Peter Obi wish be that Abi he wants now make our president now they move around for his aircraft we no good so that last we can go by like the vice president of Malawi and the Iran president make him tell us Namuku no one time. And Oga Onanuga consider yan no say to get new presidential jets that the team will be say any government will get sense go do and they no go fit play with the welfare of our president. Don't be small wahala of my correct people. And you see Oga Onanuga in no bad break for there waiting they talk in no stop there. In constant proceed for that the yarn they give the general publico. He say the plane we our president they use now, that is the current presidential plane, according to information we in gather in conference say now during the former president administration, that is the Obasanjo era, that they buy the plane so, and that now over 20 years ago. And in conference say the plane now in the very small. And the plane developed for the last time they carry and travel go Saudi Arabia. Now the president will be Bola Ahmed Tinubu. They can gas to travel from there to the UK on a commercial airline. He said even those people where they manage and say the aircraft need to be replaced. So why anybody now where they think correct, any right thinking person still wants to make our president they move around inside play we no good. But anyway, say now the National Assembly now officially recommend them say make them buy new private jets for our president and our vice president. But sometimes the thing just tire them because Peter Obi go just open his mouth wow they talk anyhow. Not be smart thing no my correct people. That now the things and things we Bayo Onanuga talk and Bayo Onanuga the special advisor on information and strategy to our president will be Bola Ahmed Tinubu. But no be lie my correct people. The House of Representatives Committee on National Security and Intelligence, they belong call on the federal government to buy new aircraft for our president will be Bola Ahmed Tinubu and vice president will be Kashim Shettima. And this recommendation by the committee, it is inside one report when they release after they don't investigate the status of all the aircraft with the inside the presidential air fleet. And this recommendation, it will come just few months after they don't put three planes from the presidential air fleet for sale. But Peter Obi of the Labour Party, instead described the move as unacceptable and a clear show of insensitivity to the suffering of country people. This man will be Peter Obi, he no like the idea at all, and he let the public they know via in social media handle. And on Monday, now Peter Obi come write for in X account to say all these things so the federal government they do now. It demonstrates extreme insensitivity to country people where they struggle with rising insecurity, plus poverty, plus hunger and homelessness. And this decision by the federal government, it don't let country people know say the government know they work at the same road with them. And it don't make sense, it is unacceptable. Sake of say, the situation for inside our country today, they demand more compassionate use of resources and prioritizing the welfare of country people. Peter Obi cause the yarn to say, yes, so it is record say our presidential jets then get average age of 12 years and then buy the planes that way Nigerians go fit afford necessary things. No be like now we see our country they face ogbonge challenges where they include high debt profile and country people now they inside greater need. So instead of to add to our luxuries, they're supposed to focus on alleviating the suffering of country people and to find solution to the problems. Then Peter Obi constantly lets the public they know say the old house of our vice presido will be Kashim Shatima, then refurbish him with $2 million. Meanwhile, the old house of the United States vice presido in 100 years, now only 2 times now they don't renovate him. And the first one happened for inside the year 1993, the second one happened inside the year 2021, and now with taxpayers their money. Now every US vice presido they free to finance any minor refurbishing from their own fund. But more check this thing properly, my correct people. They use $2 million to take refurbish, as in to take make person house look legit. No be saying a bad thing, no. But waiting Mr. Peter Obi the talk be say anything with they happen for the United States of America where our country Nigeria like to copy. See this kind of level. Now the vice president's own pocket money now go use take do that kind of thing. No be the federal government money, but for some country Nigeria, now federal government money that they use country renovate the house of the vice president. Say that kind of levels, it don't make sense. Now why Peter Obi the talk say the kind of things with the federal government they do, they insensitive and it don't make sense. Now the federal government need to prioritize education, healthcare, and to lift country people come aside from poverty, not to they waste money anyhow the way they waste money. So with Peter Obi voice, I say let us work together to build a nation that truly serves its people. Nation will be say it care about everybody, not just the interest of some people. You understand? My correct people, this is not the informate where I see make a share, give all of honor. Anyhow, anything beautiful body, feel free make it drop them inside our comment section. No say this is not Anointed Lady TV. And now we delight like give honor obonge and legitimate news on the things and things we happen for inside the country, Nigeria. So if you never subscribe to this channel, make it try go subscribe and make you turn on the notification bell. So that as we bring the news, you call, then you first get the updates and you go get them sharp. I bring all that news for you, my correct people. No go anywhere.